Hello and welcome to Mortgage Magic. I'm Dr. Money Magic and this is Ms. Evelyn from First Southwestern Escrow.
Ms. Money Magic.
Misdirection. Hey, you like that misdirection? Hey, you know, today we have these civil engineers and they're going to talk, you know, civil engineers, it's like building maybe a house of cards. They have to know, it's difficult. They have to know which card to pick even before the client knows which card to pick. Does that make sense? They have to know more than the client does. So what I've got a big card here, right? And I've got a lot of cards. Now, I want you to pick a card. Now, I don't want you to pick the Ace of Spades because that's too easy.
I was looking at that.
But that's what everybody picks. You see, so that's too easy. So that's what everybody picks. Okay. But I want you to pick another card on there. So you got your card?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, what I've got a big envelope here. And I've already got your card because I'm like a good civil engineer. I know what your card is. I've already got your card in the envelope.
Can I trust you?
You can even tell me what your card was. Even tell me what it was. You can tell me.
Two of hearts.
Okay. Of hearts. So do you guys believe I have her card right here?
Oh, definitely.
Watch this. So your card is two of hearts, right?
No.
And well, look here. Look what it says.
Her card.
When I said I had your card in there, right? Didn't I? What I said?
Yeah.
Okay, but what was your card?
Cards.
Okay, what was your card though?
Two hearts.
I'm looking in there. What do you think that is?
Oh!
Look at that.
How cool!
So see, I did pick your card and I did know what you were going to do, right? So there you go.